Day 8, 9:47 a.m. Every morning, Big Brother wakes the housemates with an alarm. Day 9, 9:57 a.m.
Bored? Let's play again.
What game do you want to play?
Something fun. Yeah, not another
board game.
Hold that.
Did we get back to the board game?
No. Hold that. Okay. Arms out. Hold your coins. Who's been holding the longest?
Seriously.
9:27 p.m. It's now been 4 hours and 10 minutes since housemates started holding their coins.
Are you tapping out?
Oh, no! Whose idea was this?
Yours.
Shut up.
9:58 p.m. The group have rated Stuart as the most intelligent housemate. Six:22 p.m. Stuart received 8 nominations and Sally received 6, which means they both face eviction. Joining them will be the viewers' nominee, Mark, who received the fewest votes in this week's viewer poll. 7:18 p.m. Sally is feeling emotional.
Hey, what's the matter? Bug's life.
Die.
Day 17, 9:30 a.m.
Do you want your breakfast, Lou?
Yeah.
Okay, what have you had?
We have it. Why?
How many do you have?
All of them.
You had the rest of the Weetabix?
It's only 6.
Why?
I was hungry.
Why about everyone else?
Well, I mean, I thought there's another box.
Oh!
12:21 p.m. Housemates are still annoyed with Mark for eating the Weetabix.
I'm still hungry.
I know.
If only we had Weetabix. Exactly.
I'm sorry, get another box.
We've only just been shopping.
We can't get another box, can we? We can't leave the house.
Well, I'm hungry. So.
You're hungry.
Plus, I thought there was another box. So, what do we need to do?
So, we've been shopping this flat yesterday.
All right. Get me a bowl. Get me a bowl.
I'm
ready. No. Get me a bowl. I'll spew it back out. How about that?
3:57 p.m. Luke is getting creative. Nine:35 p.m. The housemates have been gathered to hear who Sally has chosen to receive a letter from home.
Okay, I'm thinking I want to nominate this person because I feel they really deserve it. I think they'd really benefit from a letter from home because they really, I think they've been struggling the last couple of days. I just think, it'll just make them so much happier. So I'm going to give it to you, Stuart.
Oh, thank you. Sorry, everyone. Thanks for nominating me.
You're welcome.
It's a f***ing bill! F***ing sake!
1:11 p.m. Sally is showing the kids how it's done.
Like that. Not the way you're doing it. Try again. Goodness sake. Finally. Oh, it's always one in there.
It's 8:12 p.m. Earlier today, Big Brother asked all the housemates to return their fancy dress costumes.
This is Big Brother. Stuart comes to diary room.
Shit. Hi, Big Brother.
Are you confident that you've returned everything asked to Big Brother?
Yeah.
Stuart, Big Brother would ask that you think very carefully if there is anything you have forgotten to return to the storeroom.
I might have forgotten something.
Can you explain what you think you've forgotten?
This maybe?
Are you particularly attached to your outfit, Stuart?
Yeah, I am actually. I quite like it.
Stuart?
Mm-hmm?
Big Brother would ask, brings back his outfit to the diary room.
Okay.
11:03 a.m. Sally is working on Stuart's new look.
This is way too much.
No. I think you look amazing. I think you make everyone feel loads better.
I don't think so, somehow.
Yeah, I think you look gorgeous.
I'm not sure about this.
Do you want to see in the mirror?
Okay. Yeah, all right.